DressageClinic.com. A world of knowledge at your fingertips.
With her left, with her hind legs on the ground, and she doesn't run. I don't have trouble keeping her going. I have only trouble to keep her engaged and really where I want her to be. And since one of the places that she needs to go in her training, whoops, is to flying changes, I have to really work to have the canter that I need for later on for the changes. So I'm going to work on some simple changes and some collection in the canter. I'm pretty happy with my basic canter here, so I'm going to just say to her, okay, how about I get a little more flexibility? I'm going to ride down the long side and ask her to bend a little bit to the outside. Good girl. And I'm going to bend her back to the inside. And the whole time, my seat is staying very quiet and passive. I don't want to drive her because I know if I do, she will go. I want to keep very quiet, and I want to make sure she understands not to run through my seat, but to stay right under me. And then I'm going to do some careful transitions forward and back with her. I'm not going to do them to the extent that I would on a more mature horse or a horse that had a little bit lazier canter. I'm going to do them small. So bigger canter strides. I follow through my hip and arm more. Easy. And back to the canter that I had. Good girl. Where she broke, I reorganized and I cantered again, but I didn't rush her forward. I don't want her to run. That's not the point. Good. And forward tempo. Straighter through my outside rein. I was bending her in the neck too much. Good. And ho. And I sit in and I close my back. I shorten my front side a little bit, so that I'm not hyperextending and leaning back, which would drive her out from under me. Girl. And one more time. She broke. Hope. Good girl. To watch my left arm position, because sometimes I like to stick my elbow out. Think about my left rib cage coming straight up to my left elbow. Good. And I collect again. Hope. Girl. Good girl. Now, I'm going to ride a transition to walk, collecting her a little more. I'm going to give her a circle, a smaller circle to think about for this. And at the end of it, I'm going to say, ooh, good girl. She's still a little green to those. Good, and canter. Good girl. I keep that aid as minimal and quiet as I can. There, she's a little strong in my hand for a moment, so I just loosened her through my hand and brought her back a little. And now I'm going to ride down the long side to a counter canter loop. Hope. And try to keep this canter. Hope. Hope. And I give a little on my left rein. Even though she's bent a little left, I don't want to hold her. That was good. Hope. Good. I use my right rein to straighten her there because her neck was too bent and her shoulders were falling out. Good. Good. And then the next transition I'm going to do is going to be to a simple change across the arena, like from a serpentine loop. So I'm going to collect the canter. Oh, collect, collect. Oh, she did it a little before me, but I'm going to go with it. And then instead of changing leads, I'm going to canter again. I don't want her to think she did the wrong thing there. She needs to think she did the right thing. She just did a little too much of it. And whoo. And there she...
DressageClinic.com is an educational website that allows you to enter the world of dressage training through videos of top-seated international dressage trainers, riders, and lecturers. Experience the mastery of some of the world's top trainers from the privacy of your own virtual ringside seat, as they guide you through all facets of dressage discipline, sharing their valuable insights and instructions. The upcoming new video section is updated each month to provide you with information on the latest training videos to be showcased on the site. The special features section gives you easy access to the training videos that are currently available online. while the search training section allows you to find videos based on a wide variety of categories. Membership to DressageClinic.com provides you with instant access to an international array of recognized trainers from the United States, Canada, Germany, Holland, Belgium, Spain, and many other countries, each sharing their knowledge on a wide variety of educational and informative subjects. DressageClinic.com, a world of knowledge at your fingertips.